Yeah, is my earphone working? Hey, Dick. Hey. Bud, hey, you look really great. Where'd you get those pants? I used to have a pair like that. They're really nice. I gave them away. Huh? Hi. Who? Oh. My earphone. Can you hear us now? Can you hear us?
Okay. Howard, welcome to our show.
Welcome to our show.
We're welcoming you. Okay.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much. I'm very pleased to be here again, down in Atlanta. Oh, I'm not in Atlanta. I'm in New York. You know, I'm in so many cities that I forget where I am sometimes. You know, but I'm very thrilled to be back in New York, among, you know, one of the best transgender cities in America. All the girls are here, you know, Lady Bunny, Sister Dimension, all the girls are here, going to be here tonight at my show, and it's going to be a real smash. I'm using a live band tonight, the Amazing Cherubs, and it's going to be a really hot show, a real good rock and roll show. I'm very pleased that I can bring some transgender rock and roll to New York City. I mean, not that they need it, but my own brand of transgender rock and roll. Well, actually, you know, not too many transgender people are into rock and roll. Most of them are maybe into disco or dance music. So I like to stay into the rock and roll to keep myself, you know, unique, because I'm a rock and roller. You know, and being a Southern girl, I got that rock and roll down in my bones, just like Jerry Lee Lewis and all those old rockers. And that's what I do. Well, I hope that maybe some people down there can get up and see some of my shows up here in New York while I'm here. I'll be here for about a month. I'm playing CBGB's. Yes, it's still standing, the old toilet. And I'll be playing a new club, the Squeeze Box, which is one of, I guess, New York's top new clubs. All the drag queens go there. It's, you know, a big drag queen place. I can't wait. Bud. Well, hi, yeah, Bud, this the headphone's not working. It's getting, you connected to my, I think you connected to my earring. Wait a minute, let me put it back in the ear. It's coming out. Oh, I'll be at the Squeeze Box in New York on December the 9th. I want everyone to come, you know, try to, you know, book a bus up and come up to the Squeeze Box. Because I don't know when I'll be playing in Atlanta again. It could be a while. I have a new CD coming out in January in England. It will be out here, I'm not sure, I think maybe March. It'll be out here on import first, and then it'll be out as probably in Tower Records, all where all the others are out. I hope y'all bought my CD, Goddess of Wet Dreams, and now there's a Wayne County and the Electric Chairs CD out, and I do get royalties on that. You know, when you buy my CD, I get some of the money, and I'm saving up that money to get a facelift. I'm getting a full facelift, going to get my eyes done, chin, all my chins are going to be done. So if you go out and buy my CDs, then you're actually helping Jane County keep young and gorgeous and beautiful looking, you know, as well as tacky. Oh, yes, okay. I have a book coming out in May. We've yet to decide when we're going to release it in America. It will be out in England first. It's most of my, I work out of England most of the time. It's called Man Enough to Be a Woman, The Trials and Tribulations of an Underground Cult Goddess. And it'll be out around May sometime. Over there, and then I'm not sure what the release date in America is yet, but be on the lookout for it. It will be in all the magazines and things, and you'll be able to buy it in you know, the best bookshops, you know, in Atlanta, I presume. And it tells the story from early days when I was born in Dallas, Georgia, when I used, and then I came to Atlanta, and Atlanta's my old stomping grounds, and I went to New York City and was in the Stonewall Riots and played with the Dolls and was in the glam scene, and I went to London and became a punk. And it goes into a lot of details. There's a lot of famous people in the book. a lot of dirt. We had to clean up a little of the dirt. Didn't want to get sued, but the juicy bits are still in there. And I think everyone's going to love the book when it comes out. It's got also, it tells some of the more current things I'm doing, you know. And I go into a lot of girls in London who, you know, work for whorehouses and things, and I go into that, you know, about all the transgender whorehouses in London called Shimali. There's one called Shimali. It's actually called Shemale, but a lot of people think it's called Shimali, and they ring up and ask for Shimali. And we say, this is Shemale, and they go, can I speak to Shimali? And we say, there is no Shimali here. It's Shemale, not Shimali. They say, can you get me a woman? We say, no, there are no women here. There are transvestites and transsexuals here. You can get me a woman. We've told you, there are no real women here. We have transsexuals, transvestites, drag queens. Can I speak to Shimali? There's no Shimali. I want a woman. There are no women here. They are men in frocks with penises. You have to spell it out to people sometime, you know what I mean? Yes. Well, I was about a couple of years ago. I was on the Phil Donahue show. They were doing a special about Americans who were living in England and English people who were living in America. And I was taped in England as an American who lives in England. And my mother saw it. And Phil Donahue came over and he looked at me and he said, "Well, oh no, wait, I'm getting confused. You have to edit that out. I'm confused." Phil Donahue was over here, and then I was on the English show, but they were satelliting it back and forth, and it came out over here on the Phil Donahue show. Anyway, when he came over, he said, I don't know what to call this person. I may call this person a he, a she, I'm not sure. And I just said, well, she, I'm a she, call me she, call me she, call me she. Of course, my cousin was watching the show, and he rang up my mother and said, Wayne, Wayne is on the Phil Donahue show, and they're calling him she, and he's wearing makeup, and he's wearing lipstick, and all my relatives saw it, and they were quite amused, as most of my relatives are, can I say that, Baptist bastards, most of Baptist bastards and Republican retards, and I turned to my mother, and I said, look, that's just show business, you know. You've got, when you're on TV, you've got to wear makeup, you've got to look glamorous. So they kind of went along with that. Well, they know they have to. It's either that, you know. They've got no choice, really. I usually leave them no choice.
Before you go on with your show, now tell us your new record that's coming out. Your new record, Deviation.
Oh, well, I have a new CD called Deviation. It's coming out in England in January. It'll be out here in March. It's new material. It's some of my best material that I've written in a long time. It's all real rock and roll. I have a song called Transgender Rock and Roll. I have a lot of the girls in that. I have Lady Bunny in it. The first line goes, New York City never stop. Lady Bunny do the bop. Work it girl at wig stock. Sister Dimension in pop socks. I have another track called Deviation. Carlene is a barracuda dyke. Men are her transgressors and pussy her delight. I have another song on it called I'm in love with Dusty Springfield. Girls like her make me know I am real. I'll tease my hair up high, right up to the sky. False eyelashes and pink lipstick gets a boyfriend every time. I'm in love with Dusty Springfield. Another song called Everyone is an Asshole But Me. You really will enjoy that one. You really like that song. And what else is on it? Oh, I can't remember. Oh, a couple of covers, you know. It's a real rock and roll album. You'll enjoy it. And when it comes out, once again, please go to the stores and ask for it. If they don't have it, say you must order Jane County's new CD, Deviation. You must have it. And you must get it. Thanks for being here. Bye. 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 See you. Come to New York and see me.
Oh, that's good. We can do one more advertisement for our show.
Sure.
Say, this is Jane County, and I love the American Music Show.
Okay. This is Jane County, and I love the American Music Show.
Great. Thank you, Jane.
Oh, they're playing the record.